The Sky is Pink director Shonali Bose post heartfelt note for son Ishaan. The Sky is Pink is making noise for all the right reasons. But before hitting the screens on October 11, the film starring Priyanka Chopra, Farhan Akhtar, Zaira Wasim and Rohit Saraf is set to have a premiere today at TIFF. Yesterday, we brought to you The Sky is Pink director Shonali Bose's story, what made her draw to direct the film. The filmmaker had revealed that it was her son Ishaan's death and broken marriage that drew her to make the film. As the film is set to have premiere today, director Shonali Bose took to social media and posted heartfelt note on her son's 9th anniversary. The Sky is Pink, which is based on a 13-year-old girl who is suffering from pulmonary fibrosis, is produced by RSVP and Roy Kapoor Films in association with SK Global and Purple Pebble Pictures.